fine-looking animal.
Howdy,
excuse me. Excuse me, but I need some money. I fought in the war. I fought for you.
Hello?
Oh!
Drink here, bartender.
Come on, sir. Try to remember what really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr.
Who's your
Cowley,
friend there?
Ha! Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw.
Mister?
What's the name with you?
Get up.
There's trouble, all right.
Hey, you.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were you? Used to be a quick draw guy.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
I'm gonna do this for you, but I don't like it.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
Don't know what's got into these hogs, but I know what's coming out of them. I bashed folks, butchered folks. I burned folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time, I...
Hey, I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
Now it's clean enough to eat off of.
That's my stick!
No.
didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway. I'm unarmed.
Hello, Gim.
Alden, I need a word.
Hello, you. What can I help you with?
There's an old gunslinger I'm looking for. I heard he comes through here. Name of Midnight Billy. Mr. Midnight?
Excuse me, I'm trying to drink.
Mr. Midnight, listen, this won't take a moment. I just want to talk with you about your old days as a shootist.
Hello. Get away from me!
Hey!
I didn't shoot him in his sleep!
No one's saying
that... I didn't shoot him in his sleep, and if I did, it was the only way!
Not a problem. I'm here about Jim Boy Calloway, and no one shot him yet.
I knew you'd come for me! Get away from me!
Mr. Midnight!
You come!
stay there, boy.
You there?
Oh, hello?
I guess your friend turned a hubbub. There's gonna be some price on me when all this is done.
The price don't matter if it's it.
Woo! Is that the...
How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
And I...
I'm looking for some fellas sojourned around here. Boy Calloway and a rider called Levin.
Drunk Boy Calloway. This bar's got bullet marks to remember him by. Last I heard, they was in Saint-Denis. Had rooms on a riverboat there.
Saint-Denis? On a riverboat? Oh, okay, then.
Fun with a sheep.
Let's go, boy.
What's your problem, huh?
You're looking.
Hey, I'm looking for Boy Calloway and a man writing a book about him. This the riverboat they're staying on?
Yes, sir, they're here.
Around this time, Mr. Calloway usually enjoying a drink on the observation deck. You can follow me. If you're quick, you might catch him sober.
Oh, my friend with no name! You found...
You. I'm looking for Slim Grant, State Marshal. Heard you boys know where to find him.
Oh, Mr. Marshal was here last week, I think.
Here.
Short work of them.
You must be Slim Grant.
State Marshal. Slim Grant.
Okay. Let's get you out of here.
Yes. Indeed, son.
Mr. Grant, it's nothing big. I'll explain on the way. You might as well relax.
This is real peculiar. I'm State Marshal, you know.
Yeah, I know. Just sit tight. All will be revealed.
Now, you gonna tell me what the hell is going on here?
I was, before you got so short with me.
Son, what the hell are you up to?
This is it. Down here, it's almost over, Marshal Grant.
State Marshal Grant.
Yeah.
So you got him.
I think so.
Thank you.
that indeed.
Still, at least now you got an ending to your book.
He's dead.
Oh, don't you start now.
No, I'm not starting. I'm happy. I'm free. I can finally go back to writing westerns instead of being in one.
Yeah, he was pretty wild. And I know some wild people.
He was certainly complicated.
I'm sorry I shot him.
No, and you didn't shoot him. He did. In the back, after he mortally wounded Slim Grant, fair and square.
Yes, that's it.
Last of the gunslingers.
Well, more or less, I guess.
There's more?
Oh, there's always folk who shoot you in the back and then rewrite history.